hours. Sitting up under this tree, she was talking to me. She said, son, do you know who I am, who I happen to be? And I told her, the mighty magnolia that stand tall for the shoulders of slaves and soldiers when the days get colder. So older, but I'm young in my spirit. From the blood, I inherit from Mr. Malcolm, Garvey, and Marley. Then she started to tell me how she was used in the lynching of blacks. Branch cracked, broke her arm just so his neck would snap. And if I wouldn't rap, I'd probably make the same damn fate. From the same damn rope, I'm about the same damn weight. I said, wait, man, wait. I still got the nooses just loose and they tighten it. Bitch up when I'm speaking the truth, they need proof that God exists. So I gave the God box, it ain't shit hard as this, it ain't shit hard as this. Flick a wrist, I flick a brick, I'm more, I still get this dough. These bitches know everywhere we go is Mississippi, ho. Piece the throat, this some old out of space, ballin' spacecraft crawling, Black George Jetson, Jew City Jack jawing, drawing, painting pictures of scriptures. I know that y'all missed this. Crackers out here stacking the army, trying to enlist us. You pissed us off enough to click up on your ass. The last shall be first, and the first shall be last. No average, no savage. This King Hula, billion-dollar freedom fighter, and I take it if I got him, nigga. Crackle.
Oh, yeah. Father Magnolia, your daughters and your sons, may the skies start crying as they hung lifeless from your arms. Please, Mother Magnolia, although the fruit is strange, it's been such a long time coming. When will the seasons ever
try to offer y'all a whole other perspective really quick. Now this African-American officer was an undercover who lost a little brother because of a gang color, which eventually accelerated the cancer that killed his mother. And he was married to a white woman that they called a nigger lover. And it became a full-time job not to kill a nigger. I wonder, does he still consider that he's still a nigger? We've all got choices, and the real recognize what's real and chose. But he's basically still undercover in his civilian clothes for all the right reasons, but he may not even get that love again. His salary's still not enough to be a Republican. Issues of growing up without a dad. Had one too many one night and forgot his badge. A brawl ensued and a racist cop didn't stop and ask, 'cause he was sure that he was a nigger when he shot his ass.